confirmation of that 2-0 head-to-head. Last time they met was at the Hilo Open. That has made such a great impact. Born in Aomori, Japan. And in addition to that, bronze medalist at the Olympic Games, 27-year-old from Cimahi in Indonesia, has been as Ginting.
Hello. Let's have a talk.
Gucci this week. That's a big miss for the tournament, still recovering from injury. Victor Axelsen himself has had a couple of run-ins with injuries in the last few months, but seems to be in good form. Of pressure from Ginting, and he just can't strategy. He gets you the wins. Long two down, and he only needed one. It's a snap back return. Match. That drift a little bit significant down at that back line in the top of your screen. Position there, Ginting already on the attack again. Oh, wonderful response. Tricky serve from Ginting. so much. Ginting was having a couple of range issues.
Is dropping a game. That really can only play into the ambitions of the other two players in this group. Xi Yuqi and Victor Axelsen. Oh, that's it. Nicely snatched by Ginting again.
Oh, side in game. High, and it comes back with it. Oh, it's every time on the rise at just the right time. Was a dangerous clear, but he's got it. Now Narioka's off set.
Phase of game three. Got to keep it tight. Oh, is that...
What a match!